Okay, so we finally got the structure of the clawfoot tub base all laid out and everything. It's going to have to come back apart so we can paint. But so far, so good. I'm really happy with the way it's turning out. Stay tuned for more of the Vineyard Farmhouse.